second one. Who are you? What's going on? The smoke alarm set off. My work here is done. You're not doing that on purpose, are you? Because, sounds like you are. Shut up. Okay, good to see you're all here. But I have to tell you, we're moving house. And I don't know why that would be such a big deal. I mean, I don't understand kids these days. No, don't move house, you can't move house. I don't understand it these days. Anyway, let's get going. 5 years. Mom? What? Ow. What is it? I was wondering, why did Mittens want to live in the house by herself? It just doesn't make sense. I don't know, okay? I don't like to talk about it. Now don't speak of it ever again. Then I'm just gonna go. 12 years later. Mom, are you sure this our new house? I mean, no one's lived in here for 17 years. It doesn't matter. You know, it's fun to be someone who's living in a haunted house. I've always dreamed of it. Come on, kids. Okay, if you say so.
Yeah!
Stand back, kids. This might get a little dusty. Okay. I'm following her. Safe to come in. Let's go explore! Woo! Woo! Oh, I really don't know about this. Ah, Mom! The door shut by itself and it's not going to open! Well, what's the point of a haunted house if there's no haunts? Well, I'm going to go explore. Yeah, I agree with her. Ooh, food! Careful, Craig! That might be poisonous! I'm gonna turn on the light, wherever it is. Ow. Now it's lighter. You shouldn't go exploring, you know. Oh, great, they've left me all alone. Oh, I guess I better go explore before the door opens and someone steals me. Perfect.
Master.
Yes?
What is your order?
Kill the new ones.
Yes, Master.
The orange one first. I assume he's going to be the easiest to catch.
Suddenly, then I'm alone in this house.
No.
My work here is done. Until the next century.